Hi, and welcome to this edition of Friday Facts. A couple of days ago, I met a parent of a young lady with Down syndrome outside Cafe Urban, and we were having a discussion about menstrual changes. As our young ladies with developmental disabilities hit the age when they're going to start their periods, there has been documentation of behavioral changes, sometimes inappropriate behaviors coming to the forefront. At times with the more severely disabled, there have been instances of self-injurious behaviors. Primarily, all of this occurs due to the intense discomfort and pain that these young ladies are feeling that is new to them, basically. The good news is that research has shown to be that there are some ways that we can help them cope with all of these changes that are happening. Exercise, yoga, meditation has been shown to be quite effective, and so has the good old hot water bottle.